Well, today's stage, it's been a very, very active start. This is one of the most open Grand Tours we've seen. Teams really having to think strategically, how can they beat everybody? The leading group go towards the base of the final climb of the day. Eddie Dunbar takes the risk and he tries to go early. He's got an immediate reaction and he's got the gap over the others. Eddie Dunbar, the Irishman of Jayco Alula, is going to take his debut stage in a Grand Tour.
Muchísimas gracias, Carrefour. Contaremos también con ese entrega especial de.